the outside, that's the most comfortable. Guys making wide sweeping turns, that's how you can control your speed more quickly too.
Okay.
Sharp quick turns will slow you down too.
If I bust my ass, Pat, you're the most mobile right now. Help me get up and or at least track me out of the way.
I'm hurry off the chairlift.
Huh? Yeah, I'm saying off the chairlift.
The trees you guys can. There's not as many here. Where were you when there was a shitload, man?
Of what?
The bees? Yeah, was that just a hole? Look at the street coming up
here. Oh, yeah.
Murder. Come on, Mike. I'm going to see behind you guys and make sure you're good.
I saw
No, I'm saying just getting off the lift. Last time I busted my ass doing that. And it fucked everything up.
Just get the poles ready. I'll lift up the thing when you're ready. Alright. Oh, that guy next to you. Pull.
I think last time I was just leaning back. But,
Yeah, let's get the poles right off.
When we get off the chairlift, Mike, go to the left.
Okay.
So I have to strap in.
I kind of want to take the far left path. I think that's like
yeah,
the easiest.
Yeah, that's the best, I think. Most fun. And it'll be the best people skiing on it.
Very crowded.
Yeah.
they have the afternoon game or the morning game?
I think like almost every team plays tomorrow at 1 Eastern time, 11 here.
Yeah, there's a couple.
There's like two games after that. That's it.
Yeah. Well, whatever.
I forget who the Broncos play. Ravens?
Yeah. No.
No.
Giants play the Ravens. The Broncos.
Doesn't really matter who they play.
Yeah, I don't think they have a very big game. I don't know for sure.
Thank you.